Hey, welcome back. Today I have a very nice trap for you. So without further ado, let's dive in. And here after the movie 5C5, D4 tried to open up everything. He can capture there the Smith Warrior Gambit. C3, he can recapture Knight takes C3. We give up a pawn in order to develop the pieces very easily, very actively. He can play something like D6, Bishop C4, Knight F6. This move looks natural, right? And here we can play E5. Attacking the knight, and we would like to destroy this pawn structure. For that reason, black can say, okay, what you're doing, I can capture that pawn. And here is the trick, what you're going to play with white pieces. And congratulations, the correct move is to capture an f7, removing the defender against that queen. And after king takes f7, the only move we can capture here, the queen, and white is winning. So I hope you enjoyed this short trap, and I wish you good luck to perform it. And now let's check another game. This is a game I played with 1900 Elo player. I played d6. I'm experimenting with myself with many openings. So I played the French defense. He played here d5. We have the exchange on d5. Okay, he played d4 here, knight to c3. I don't really like a white setup actually, but in any case, I played c6, bishop here. He played little passively. I developed my knight, bishop to d3, short castling, queen to d2, and of course we can we should play bishop f5. This is a key move against this variation. Black would like to do that. Now he played this one, knight d7, continue developing. He just exchanged the pieces, another error actually. White to capture there immediately, it wasn't forced to do that. And he played bishop f4, another mistake, because you should castle. If you don't castle your king, then he will stay in the center and the enemy can attack that king. So I give this check on e8, attacking the king. He played knight d2 and queen b6. I'm continue attacking all of his pawns. Now this pawn is under attack, this is under pressure, and we're going to see what we're going to do about bishop to f4. So he captured there, knight recapture, knight e4. He played this one. This is another mistake actually. He would like to close the file, but the main problem is this pawn is under attack. He has to protect that one. He played knight e5, captures, and now rook takes here. Finally he castled, and now I played rook e8. I'm attacking the knight. He played the rook here, so I captured the pawn on b2. He played queen to knight g3, and now I continue with knight to c4. You can see everything is under attack right now, and the queen is under attack, and he played this tricky move, rook takes here. What you are going to do here with the black pieces? And you should take the correct moves, the correct rook, so I capture on a1. This is a check actually, and I'm attacking the queen, I'm attacking everything, and now he cannot do a lot. He played this move here, I capture with the rook, king here, and I capture the queen, and this is a disaster game for white. So this is all here. I show you one trap and one game of mine. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you in the next time.